could tell you're right.
Me and Tim, 5-6 years ago, made the switch to Ableton and haven't really looked back since then. Composing, arranging, mixing, and doing stuff live. Ableton Live is pretty much the center of where we start, arranging sounds and how we're going to play them.
We get 3 half-dozen beats to choose from, so now we can pretend there's an orchestra in the lounge room.
First, Tim started looking at 2 laptops and then he worked out how to combine all our stuff into 1 project, 1 laptop, and even he doesn't have to look at the computer at all during the show, which is great.
60-foot diapers on, and Larry's patented orchestra system.
In the Ableton project, I've got a group that's dedicated to Wally's instruments for that song, and then a group that's dedicated to my instruments for that song. For each song, there's those 2 groups, so we end up with something like 140 channels or something overall.
Relations.
One of the best sort of fluid parts is having spent a bit of time making some of my own multi-samplers from recordings of acoustic instruments, to be able to just kind of drag those as sampler instruments direct from the recording project into the live project and have it ready there to play is fantastic.
To change between songs, it's just a matter of me getting into the mixer mode of the launch pad, and then I can turn one set of channels off and turn the next set of channels on.
You have been placed in a queue, but your call is valuable. It's very.
I have a lot of fun playing the shows.
We hope this does not.
It definitely feels musical, and I think we've worked pretty hard to make it be like that.
Because you're valuable, you're so very valuable.
It's kind of an amazing spot in terms of using computers, because you can forget they're there and you really can feel like we are completely just part of the band on another set of instruments.
It sounds to me like you need
Hold that
help.
Thought.
We're very good to you, I hope you know we're good to you.
Well, at the end of Learn a Little and Given Love, and I do an improvised MIDI sax solo, while the 2 drummers, Wally and Michael, the drummer from the band, bash out drum solos. Half the launch pad is triggering various sax samples, and the other half of the launch pad is triggering patches, and so on. Basically spend the last minute or so of that song just hitting random sax notes and triggering random effects and creating fairly glitchy mess.
Wouldn't be possible to have done any of the Gotye shows I've done for the last 5 years without Ableton Live. It's got a great simplicity to it, and then even after years you can still not really have gotten to the bottom of all the nooks and crannies you can discover in it to manipulate sound, so it's pretty amazing.
Cheers, good night, bye.